get rid of the drop third strike? I mean, like, let's think about this. The hitter swings at a pitch, he misses it, so he's struck out. And then it's, the pitch is so far away that the catcher can't even catch it. Like, and then we're going to award the hitter first base? Like, what's the concept of that? That makes no sense.